.928 career save percentage against the Caps. And a look at Neil Pionk. Jets and Caps are underway. Leaf for Kyle Connor. Connor takes it in behind Samsonov, brings it to the short side, and an early save for Samsonov. Kulikov will send it to the net off the backboard, jumping on it is Wheeler. Wheeler trying to lose the checking of Brendan Dillon, leaves it there for Kyle Connor, and another save by Samsonov.
Ponick on that fourth line, who did come up with a goal last game, and they're up against the first line at times, so depth to their advantage for the Caps.
Tied up off the faceoff, and then Eller gets a quick shot and a good glove save. Down and slow to get up is Patrick Laine. Kempe from the line rips another one. Save made by Hellebuck. Back for Rostovic. He'll go rink wide. DeMello to the short side. That one went wide. Back at the line for Beaulieu. And he rattled one into the glove of Samsonov. Taken in the corner by Cody Eakin. Plays it back at the line. Anthony Boteto's shot never got through. Grabbed off by Ehlers. And the wrister from Ehlers and a glove save. Blake Wheeler right back out after taking a shift with Ehlers and Cody Eakin. At the line for Neil Pionk. Back for Wheeler. Kulikov at the line. Rips it. Scores! Dmitry Kulikov's ripper from the line. Finds the back of the net.
Shift, and he does a really good job slowing things down at the below the goal line. A nice job at the flank. He gets it out to Dmitry Kulikov, who has now doubled his goal output from last season. He gets his second of the year, but a real simple shot to the net. Does that get deflected on its way? Possibly off a knee pad. Nope, straight in.
Did not get a shot on goal on the 5-on-3 for 155. Andrew Kopp back for Kulikov, near side Ehlers. Ehlers to the front of the net, deflected. Samsonov punches that away.
From Ehlers through the neutral zone, finds Pullman. What a great combination passing play.
Ehlers rips, rebound, and Wheeler couldn't get enough of it on the short side. Hathaway watched by Anthony Boteto. Those two had a scrap in Washington on Tuesday. Ponick brings it to the net, jams at it. Poke cleared away by Connor Hellebuck after he made the initial save. Capitals in on the attack at the line for Michael Kempe. The shot stopped in front, deflected, scramble, and cleared away from the blue paint. Officials are going to say it didn't.
Well, you can see the first chances. The Jets and Capitals exchange them. So when you come in behind the net, you force that five-man set to have to change their point. Forces Connor Hellebuck to come up with a couple of big saves, and that he
does. Kempe trying to hit him off of the pass. Back pass, and the Capitals get back to break it up. On it again is Kyle Connor, and a pass deflected away by Ratko Gudas. Short side try, Kyle Connor. Save made, Samsonov.
Against the other's best and rewarded with a big goal.
Hit across for Vrana to the forehand. Save made. Connor Hellebuck with a big stop. 11 seconds into the second period.
Comes up with a real speedy playoff entry, and he scored last game off of the breakaway 25 goal amongst line mates and teammates. And I asked him, well, that can't be easy. Both of them speak Russian. He says they have a non-verbal communication about their line.
What a save by Connor Hellebuck off of Alex Ovechkin, and a left pad save made by Hellebuck.
Playing in his 53rd match of the season in a one face-off there. How about that? Keeping Alex Ovechkin off the scoreboard, off the toe.
In briefly by Jensen, and now here comes Ehlers with Appleton. Trying to get it through, and it comes off a skate. Loose puck in front, Appleton. Oh, what a chance for Mason Appleton.
Razzle and dazzle here, a little bit of speed and offense mixed in. Good defensive stick, Cody Eakin leads to the first chance. How about that? Another stick from Appleton.
To the Washington line. Puts on the brakes. Quick shot by Rostovic. Save. Rebound. And cleared away from the far side. What a chance for Rostovic.
That missed, but a continuation here. What a pass. Harkins.
There's leaves for Tucker Pullman. Pullman off the backboards. And Dowd, a good play down low to take it away. And then he ran out of room. Ehlers the shot. And Samsonov. Big save off of Nikolai Ehlers.
Five. The 3-4 is pressure from behind. Pressure from above. Turnover. Oh. Enter Nikolai Ehlers. All three guys have a piece of this shift, and it's the decisions that make you fast, not necessarily always how fast you skate.
Pass may have been intended initially for Scheifele, but Ended up on the stick of Wheeler. Here comes Piotr, save made. Rebound. Oshie finally breaks it up, and Brana will chase it down. Brana with some room. Wrister off the outside of the pipe.
Open up seams, and now they're making plays with swagger from side to side, and then run him.
Block gets pressured there by Mason Appleton, and grabbed out by Kuznetsov. On for Carlson, on for Wilson, back for Kuznetsov. Ovechkin, big save, Hellebuck.
So no big surprise where this puck's going, is it? Ovechkin on the flank, that's a pretty big...
Eller gets tied up in the corner by Eakin. Kuznetsov gets it back. Kempe near side. Glove save. Connor Hellebuck.
Will score two times 50 or more from Ilya Kovalchuk, and didn't take long. How about that hockey card moment?
He'll work it to the red line and pump it in. Dylan had his stick lifted. Save made. Samsonov on a quick release from Blake Wheeler. Scheifele at center. Stopped there by Carl Hagelin. Hagelin's pass intercepted, and Kulikov will play it back for Wheeler. Scheifele, Kyle Connor. Quick shot turned away by Samsonov. At the line for Jansen Harkins. Harkins trying to drive it down. Get some help from Kulikov. Roslovic is on it. For Andrew Kopp. Quick shot, save made. Samsonov with a good stop.
Really good chance from this third line. Roslovic to Kopp from the middle of the ice. Good save, Samsonov.
Scheifele, and that goes off a skate. Change directions as Connor let that go. Connor scores! Scheifele to Connor to the back of the net. And the Winnipeg Jets have a 2-0 lead.
Doesn't always have to be pretty, but the intention is to shoot the puck. All right, doesn't hit the net. So down low, a good recovery for Mark Scheifele, and clever play from Kyle Connor to find that white ice. And how fast does that puck come off of his stick? On the forehand, he has to let it come across his body.
Ehlers open on the backside. He'll play it in behind the net for Ehlers. Ehlers, tight turn, tries to lose the checking. In front for Appleton, save made, Samsonov.
Blended in so well here. Take a hit, and he legs it to pull that guy to him. It opens up time and space down low. Nikolai Ehlers just fires it from the goal line onto the net with traffic net front. Nice, nice idea.
Percy is the only one that we may see in the next few games. Roslovic takes it to the net. Oh, what a save, Samsonov! On a terrific net drive by Jack Roslovic.
Expectation of creativity maybe have pulled back. More speed and directness. Well, that's exactly what you're seeing here. Build a wall, shed the pressure from John Carlson, who is not an easy man to beat to the net. Jack Roslovic on his edges tries to slide this one weak side on Samsonov and just runs out of real estate. What a fantastic display.
Will take the loose puck and start back. Under six to go here in the third. Brana pass it for Backstrom. High short side, and Connor Hellebuck didn't budge. Carlson plays it for Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov cross ice, and that never got anywhere. Roslovic on for Kyle Connor. On for Scheifele at the empty net. Scores! Scheifele puts the backhander into the 6x4. And the Jets up 3-0.
Through the seam, L5 guys in the middle of the ice in that transition. Roslovic, everybody gets a touch here as Scheifele slides this into the back.
Washington Capitals have been shut out. Connor Hellebuck's fifth shutout of the season, 19th career shutout. He stops 33 of 33, and the Jets win 3-0.